Welcome back once again to Let's Play Minecraft. Today we're going to build an apartment building kind of near the bed and breakfast. Here's a little shot of the lumberjack's house area. I've got to put a guy here to maybe protect him so he's running around his property. There's his little grove. I actually never had this perspective of his grove. And you get a perspective, you get a little shot of the nether pool on top of the nether restaurant. That restaurant is actually near that coffee shop in a town close to me, and the restaurant is officially closed for business in real life. And you know why? Because waiters and waitresses want to make $15 an hour. That's why. So let us mosey over there. Big question you always ask everybody when you start a chapisode in Uber Earth with Jackson Dynamite is the question comes down to, have you been a person of do? You getting things done in your life, trying to fight mediocrity, get your butt out of bed early. Lois, hi. I'm trying my best. I've got a lot going on, as you all know, with all the dynamites and the misses. And maybe I'll think of a funny antidote to tell you. One just comes to mind, but let me get all the ingredients we need to build. We're going to be building right down here. Let me show you real quick. Tony. We're going to be building right here where I started. We're going to build a little, maybe a little double floor thing there. People can go in here and we'll see what happens. We'll just kind of make it up as we go. And Tim here, he just kind of likes going down there. Have you guys tried throwing a name tag on an existing villager who's an adult? I have not tried yet. This is new. You might not have seen this little passageway leading us back here to these unfinished apartments. The House of Lumpy. Who doesn't want to visit the House of Lumpy? That's where we have our shower. Little anvil area looking off into Oceana. It takes all the breath out of me when I do that. Gotta use my inhaler. Alright, I'll be back if we get some parts for this. A little salt, a little pepper, and we will start a building. Welcome back. I don't think this guy, the guy I want to tell you the story about, I'm not 100% sure that he's got an internet name. Oh, I like that already. I like it already. I'm hearing bad guys. Like, a lot of them. But I'm not sure if he's got an internet name, but we will, it's going to come to me at some point. Let me just play around here. So we are not going to do that, because then you can't even, but this should be a doorway. Yeah, so the antidote I'm going to tell you guys is, it's pretty funny. So I had a big birthday the other day, and during the birthday, we had a moment where my wife and I could watch a movie. So we actually had the kids go outside. So instead of having nap time, we said, hey, everybody, go outside. Have fun. Play in the yard. It's nice and muddy, and that'll be great for everybody's well-being. So smallest babies upstairs, two-year-olds upstairs, and we hear there's this nap time music that comes on around 3 o'clock. And the funny thing is, so there's a two-year-old upstairs in a crib, and we're thinking to ourselves, you know, we hear the music go on super loud. I mean, super loud. And my wife and I looked at each other the exact same time. We're like, no, who would be up there to actually use the music? I mean, so-and-so's in a crib, and we actually started thinking, it's probably him. How is that even possible? So I get upstairs. Jump up! Oh. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, Larry Bird. Oh, how about I do this? All right. So I get upstairs, and I'm going around the corner of my upstairs. And all of a sudden, a two-year-old comes running around the corner going, too loud, too loud, too loud, too loud, too loud, too loud. And I'm thinking, he climbed out of Paperclip, his crib. I wanted to see him do it because I couldn't think of how he would be doing it. So he kept saying too loud, too loud, too loud over and over. And then I basically put him in his crib and I said, "Hey bud, can you show me how you get out of your crib?" And he kept going too loud. I said, "No, not too loud. Just show me. Can you get out of your crib?" And then he peeked through it. So he stopped saying too loud. He puts his foot over the railing and basically just like tumbles out of the crib, gets right up, and he's like, "Ta-da!" Hilarious. And I'm like, "No, you don't do that." So that is the sign in the Dynamite household when you deserve a bed. You just need to get a bed. All right, so we would come up these steps, and then maybe I'm thinking we need a door, right? We need to have, it's kind of a weird way to do this, but something like that maybe, and we have the whole village is not Oakwood. I feel like having an Oakwood apartment over here would kind of be weird, but let's just play with this and see what happens. Maybe that could, I mean, maybe do we transition by having Oakwood? Maybe we can have some Oakwood stuff here. Try this out. That might work. Alright, so you come up. And then how are we going to... So this would... Obviously, I don't want this to be an apartment. I would want... maybe a staircase going upstairs, which would be the apartment. Let me play around for a minute, and we'll see what we get. I'm probably going to need some more spruce just to make the framework, so I'll go grab some more spruce. I'll be right back in a moment. All right, we're heading back to our little apartment that we're building. I just wanted to take a moment to give you a little view of this. We actually, with Glinda, one of the Dynamite kiddos, we changed over the garden area in here. So as you're... We got a little bit of everything. So just... I did it mainly for trading. I'm having the kids actually go in the world. And they trade. They like doing it as part of their Minecraft time. So we got some carrots and potatoes and pumpkins and watermelons. Oh boy. And yeah. And hopefully... We have a farmer in here. I know one of the last updates. Hey, how are you? One of the last updates allowed the farmer to come out, but she is not interested in farming our little area. She did it once. It was awesome. Saved me a ton of time, but no can do. And we have had no success with golems since our last episode. There, I got Hanks over there. Hey, buddy. And he's just doing his thing, but nothing. Nothing at all. All right, so I'm gonna throw some walls up here, and maybe we'll see what we can do. Rearrange things a little bit here. Figure something out. Okay, we will get some of the designing down, and we'll be back in a moment. So we got a little bit of this done here. Maybe we'll do the oak thing like this too. Maybe a framework around that. I'm not sure. It's the canvas, like I've said. So we do have a crafting table, so let's get that bad boy in here. And then I do want to make some stairs. Let's see what we can do here. So I was thinking you come in, and then maybe we will make like a... Boom, boop, 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 boop. Make like a big kind of grandiose staircase. Maybe. or a somewhat grandiose staircase or something a little, you know, very impressive. Something like that. And then we go down here. Those with those. Boom, boom, boom. Maybe we can put some chests and things in there, or maybe this is where we can go to the basement. And then up here, we will put... I'm not sure if I like this all as slabs, but... I mean, as oak. Alright, well, let's gut out, nice little windows here. I'm torn. I was doing windows a couple ways. A lot of people you've seen on YouTube maybe have done windows with stairs, which I do as well. Some of my builds, I've kind of been doing this a little bit too, or doing one of these up top and then having maybe like the stairs on the bottom. Not quite sure. Let's go out here and check it out. Yeah, there's something kind of fun. I don't know. I think I like the texture of having the logs going across. Well, that's not gonna go. So that'll be a window there. Maybe we could do a window here too. Because this game is all about texture. And then maybe we can just block that off like that. That's fun. And then does this show anything? What is this a view of? Not much of anything, right? That's probably not worth even having a window there, because you're not going to do anything with that window at all. So maybe, but you know what we could do? Maybe it would just be like a skylight? Not a skylight, like just a little window there. Did I bring glass? I did bring glass. So let's make some panes. That's a lot of panes, dude. So let's put some in here, and we'll see what it looks like before we take a snooze at Lumpy's house. I like that. I'm still not sold. I like the oak wood, but it is what it is. That's kind of fun looking. We might have to change it out to oak wood. Oh, been working hard all day. Nice cold shower. Woo! All right, and it is time for bed. See you in a bit. Oh, good morning. We're back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is higher than I anticipated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oop, beep, 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 boop. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we can see what we do here. Let's try to connect this. This is going to be interesting, to say the least. Let's connect this there, and then let's connect this here. All right, let me get this wrapped around, and we'll be back after this. You know, we haven't done it yet. Let's just do an old-fashioned flip-flop. Flip-flop. All right, we're back. Let's try to do some slab floors. Maybe the oak won't be as bad if we change it up and do spruce floor. How's that sound? We'll see if this actually will work for us. And I'm actually thinking, I was going to have this be like an open... kind of like an open area to get to the apartments, but I was thinking maybe I'll make this little room over here an actual apartment. So let's see if we can get this done. Let me wrap this up, and I will be back. All right, we're back. We sealed it all up. So I might go back to the double door, but this would be an apartment here. It's got a little water feature. Is there still something underneath there? Because if there is, man, I'm going to kill it with everything I've got. Oh, it's that guy. Hey, you might want to go up there. How do I free you? I don't really know how to do this. You know what I've noticed about 1.9 is you can't right-click the sword and kind of push people around. Yeah, I know. You're on bot. Yep. Uh-huh. This is the time to ask them questions. Hey, don't you owe me money? Uh-huh. Yep. Uh-huh. All right. Whoa. Don't go back under there. Don't do it. All right. You guys don't need to watch this. I'm going to save this guy, and then I'll give you the walk around of the new apartment building, and then we'll keep working at it. You're welcome, my fine fellow. Or ma'am. I gotta go. Alright, so this I'm not 100% sold on, but we might go back to the double doors, but the idea is this person will be able to come in their house, go up the stairs, and this will be their furnished apartment. Maybe we can have them, maybe have a little balcony here overlooking. Oh, that would be so great. That guy's lost. I don't know where that guy's supposed to be, but he is lost. So let's maybe we'll do something like this to give it some color contrast, and then if it'll let me do it. Something like that, maybe. And we'll maybe put a fence post there. We'll make it so you can like maybe open two doors with the stairs that are in the, we're gonna have to just do this temporarily. And then the other apartment would be over here. So you can come in. And we'll make this an apartment. Put a bed in here, put some furniture in here, paintings. Neat. Let's go sleep at Lumpy's. We'll be back right after this. And welcome back once again. I hope that little commercial, I hope that made your life that much better. The thing I wanted to talk about today on this chapisode is sound bites. A little life lesson for you, especially depending on when you're listening to this recording. Do not base the things in your life on sound bites. Feel like the generation of people growing up now, instead of doing research and looking things up, they're basically taking little tiny sound bites that they hear on the radio, and that is their truth. And they don't ever hear the other side. They don't ever care about the other side. It's just very dangerous. Boom. And a big thing, you know, an example would be like politics, like a political, let's say someone makes like a political gaffe where you hear a little soundbite and you're like, oh my gosh, I can't believe that guy was such a reverie that he'd say something like that. But then if you get the whole thing in context, you'd be like, that made sense in context. Why didn't the news station do it all in context? That made so much more sense. And that's the danger. So, like, whenever I know that there's, like, even if it's not my political, you know, belief party, I'll watch the whole debate just to hear everything in context of what the people are saying, because I want to make sure that I'm an informed person. And I just encourage you, I'm spying on you, I encourage you to do that. Don't just, you know, definitely if you hear the soundbite, but make that something that intrigues you to want to dig deeper. And don't just take their word for it. Because you never know. You never know. And especially sound. I mean, you guys know that Hank doesn't really talk, right? I mean, it's sound. It's editing. You could take... Oh, maybe I'll make that into glass. That would look cool as long as we got rid of the... the stuff. I mean, it's all editing. Like, you could record someone talking for an hour, and then you could edit that down to have them say, I love kissing whales. They make me happy. Yes. It's got a tree blocking it, but yes, indeed. And then we will do this side. So that's my two cents of the day. Again, breaking mediocrity on its side. That is the point. Do not... Do not be stuck in the box. Think out of the box. What are things that you can be doing to improve your life? Help everyone around you. You have the power to do it. Don't be a nilly. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe you can do it. Boom. Boop, 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 boop. And we... And a joop, a joop. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, if I ever... And I also, if I ever catch you at a convention, a Minecraft convention, I promise to give you one of the best high fives you've ever had in your life. Just gotta remind me. So, hey, Jackson, you talked about that high five, one of the best I've ever had. Let's deliver on that, please. Come on. All right, so we are going to... What do we do down here? We did spruce as the... No, we did oak. We could change that up and do spruce just to spice it up a bit. See if the colors contrast. But let's poke some holes in our theory here, huh? Maybe this would be a high window, something you wouldn't really look out of. That's got oak up there. I mean, that's... I just threw those down the stairs. So maybe we do something like that, but we gotta go down here and get the glass. Lots of glass panes, lots of them. So it's gonna definitely bring some light into here. And as you saw down there, I did break a bigger hole in there. I'm thinking maybe we do, like a double family house. And this would be maybe a window we can look out of. This tree, sorry buddy, this tree might have to go. Let me just do some chopping. I'll plant a new one, I swear. I have a bunch of iron tools now that are enchanted because I've been trading with those villagers. I'll have to bring them down here to Lumpy's. Bring them down to Lumpy's house. This place is neat. Alright, now what do we got here? We got, what this does. Is there a tree here? Or this is just stuck to the side because it's... Yeah. Because it's wood. I'm going to have to plant a tree out here because I think I liked the way that looked. Maybe that will be... Maybe we'll do something like this. We'll do a double. Get some spruce stairs going on and we'll... No, we'll do the oak wood. Do we have oak wood stairs? Or should we match it all up? This has got to be the same. Want to make it all the same? Yeah, I guess we'll just do oak. We'll just do the oak wood blocks. Why get fancy, you know? Why do it? We got it all. It looks pretty cool together. We'll just keep it. We'll keep it real. Real world Minecraft. Boom. That is not how it works. And that is also not how it works. Let's change that over. That is different. I don't know if I like that. We'd have to change all of them. So let's... Did you see how big he looked? Look at the left. Hank, it looks like he's like right outside, but then you go over here and he's... Hey, Jackson. Alright, let's do this. Boom. That's my impression of him. I mean, he's his own dude, man. Maybe we'll check in right before the end of the show, because I have not checked in with him. See how he likes his new gig. Let's also just increase this size of this one because it'll look a little better. So we're up here, and then I guess that means we will increase the size of this one. Makes it a little bit bigger. It's gonna be brighter up here. That's okay if that's that. I like it because it's bigger and brighter. Brighter and bigger. This one, I guess like that's fine. That's probably fine. So we'll have like, we could have maybe the bed here. We can put some end tables. We can put a bunch of stuff up here. This is kind of a cool view out here. We just need to roof up this bad boy. All right, let me get roofing materials. I'm probably going to do the new cobblestone thing I've been doing. So I'll be right back after these messages. Okay, guys, we're going to do some finishing touches. Look at the roof. It's like a townhouse. I think we might actually try to replicate that design throughout the city over here. Maybe make a few of them. Even that building over there that we're trying to make, maybe that'll actually be similar to it and be a townhouse. We'll see when we get there. But we're going to finish this up. I think I am running low on time. Gonna keep it to the deadlines. Alright, do I have all this? Alright, so let me, I'm going to hash out the roof. We're going to throw some skylights in, and then we'll kind of wrap it up, and we can finish it some other time. I'll be right back, and I'll show you the finished
product.
It's going to wrap it up. I'm going to go get an eagle's eye view of our townhouse. Oh, look at that. I like it. I like it a lot. Can we get any higher? Can we get any higher? If my kids are watching, you gotta go to bed. Can I do this jump? Yes. You gotta go to bed. If my wife is watching, I love you, honey. And if you're watching, and that just popped on the screen for you, I'm sorry. And if you're watching, thank you so much. Subscribe, tell a friend, and paperclip, and everything else that goes along with getting rid of mediocrity in your life. Be a person of do, get things done. And let me know what you've been doing to better your life on Twitter and in the comment section below. Catch you next time. Thanks. Jackson Dynamite, Uber, bye-bye.